So I drilled a bunch of holes in this golf ball, and now I'm gonna try and play a par four with it. We'll see how it goes. The ball's actually flying pretty straight. Big thing though is the distance. It's probably falling about like 80 to 100 yards shorter than what it typically would. Finally made it to the green. Should not have any problems putting with this guy. We'll see how it goes.